Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding Playing the Angels with Russia, written by Verghese K. George. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for political science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the changed nuances of the American foreign policy. This is about how United States of America is trying to create a situation of bonhomie with Russia. This editorial is about how USA is aberrating from its old policy. So in order to understand this editorial, we need to understand three important contours. Now the first important contour about the attrition, with communism. Second, what led to this change attrition, why the change? And lastly, now what? So these are the three important contours that will help you to understand this entire editorial. First of all, we need to understand about the attrition with communism. After World War II, we have seen the two forces competing with each other in the sphere of trade, in the sphere of influence, in the sphere of enriching themselves militarily. So there has been a war between capitalist and communist forces after World War II. The two ideologies, they have competed ferociously against each other. Of late, what we are witnessing from the Trump camp is the rapprochement, is a kind of a bonhomie with Russia. Donald Trump, the next president of the United States of America, is trying to pass the message of overtures to Russia. Donald Trump apni policy ko alter kar rahe hai, American policy ko alter kar rahe hai. To purana policy kya raha hai? Ki capitalism hamesha communism ke against fight karta raha hai. Communist ideology ke against. Russia had always been one biggest foe for United States of America. But now the Trump dispensation is trying to pass a message of friendship, is trying to pass a message of esprit de corps to Russia. And why is this attrition undergoing transition? Why the old attrition is undergoing transition to a phase of bonhomie? Itna substantive change kaise ho raha hai? Why United States of America is altering its policies? Now US is altering its policies because Donald Trump, the next going to be president, his ideology, his foreign policy ideology is based on two things. The number one thing is that he is anti-Islamic. Terrorism. This is the number one thing about Donald Trump. He is against Islamic terrorism. And the second thing about Trump is that he is anti-China. He is anti-China. So according to Trump, out of fighting two evils, one evil of communism and the other evil of terrorism, it is the terrorism that is the biggest evil as of now. So because of that, America needs to alter and change its foreign policy stance. And it is because of that, Donald Trump has raised the question against Chinese integrity by questioning one China policy. By questioning one China policy. Now, what is this one China policy? One China policy means Taiwan and the mainland China are one country. Now, by taking a phone call from the Taiwan president, Donald Trump had passed a direct message to China, to Beijing, that it will no longer accept the one China policy and there will be a kind of a trade required if China wants America to accept the one China policy. The trade in terms of offering largesses, in terms of offering trade benefits to the United States of America. Now, Donald Trump believes that the Chinese foreign policy and the Chinese economic policy is conducted on flawed prejudices, on flawed biases, and these biases and prejudices must go, must be done away with. Donald Trump ये मानते हैं कि जो China की economic policy है अच्छे ढंग से conduct नहीं की जाती है. कभी China resort करता है currency wars को लेके, कभी tariffs की fluctuation कर देता है China, कभी China dumping कर देता है products की. And जो China का manufacturing है वो अमेरिका के मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सेक्टर को बहुत ज्यादा डिस्टर्ब कर रहा है. एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स हैव रेज्ड एन अलार्म बेल इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका. यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका ऑल्सो वॉन्ट्स टू बी फ्रेंड विद रशिया बिकॉज ऑफ लेट वट वी आर विटनेसिंग इज द बोन इज द फ्रेंडशिप बिटवीन रशिया एंड चाइना. ही डोंट वॉन्ट this friendship to get consolidated. He don't want this friendship to fortify further. Dosti Russia aur China ke beech mein bade isse pehle wo tod dena chahta hai. Because according to Donald Trump, Russia is relatively compatible to its interests than China. Moreover, there is an important saying that there is no permanent friend or there is no permanent foe in diplomacy. It is the interests of a country that are permanent. And what are the interests of United States of America? The main interest of the United States of America is to remain the number one global economic, military and diplomatic power. And it is because of that it is trying to alter the entire geopolitical equations in the world. And this equation will be altered further the way it is trying to establish friendship with Russia. So, in the days to come, we are going to witness anti-Islamic terrorism policies from the United States of America and lesser anti-communist policies from the United States of America. And we will be witnessing anti-China policy in the realm of trade, in the realm of diplomacy. So, this editorial basically highlights how the diplomatic landscape is going to undergo a big metamorphosis. बहुत बड़ा change होने वाला है, बहुत substantive change होने वाला है. जो 70-80 साल से हम देखते हैं capitalism versus communism, वो अभी थोड़ा सा mellow down करना चाहता है अमेरिका under the dispensation of Trump. And this is the reason why he has ignored Russia hacking the website, Russia hacking the data, Russia hacking the information related to the United States of America's election. This is the reason why he has praised a less retributive action from Putin against the dispelling, against the ousting of the various Russian diplomats from United States of America. Bahut sare Russian diplomats ko nikal diya gaya United States of America ka mein se. Abhi recently jo hacking episode hua hai. But Trump ne bahut zyada support kiya Mr. Putin ko. No question jo pucha ja sakta hai aaj ke editorial se, it could be like critically analyze how the geopolitical dynamics will be altered in the future. keeping the bone homing between United States of America and Russia. Now the another question could be like, critically analyze the reasons of why USA is coming more close to Russia. So this was all for the day. Now if you want to read more on this, please visit brainyiasdata.com, and if you want to read brainy map on this, again you can visit the same website. Now if you want to buy video classes packages on entire civil services preparation, you can contact us on 84594000. Now, and you can also join the test series on brainyias.com. So this was all for the day. Baba, take care. Bye.